You don't have to sit here just because you feel sorry for me. I don't. You know the city hockey stance?
Yeah.
If you wanted to go with me, like, only if you want.
Yes. You think I'm ditching you?
No, not you. That's not what I meant. I'm
gonna miss you. I'm gonna miss you too.
Okay, good day.
See you later. Great. So take this. And it doesn't have you. I felt kind of lonely this summer.
I'm the math tutor. I got an hour in the evening.
Fine. No choice in the matter.
And he's a complete control freak. He's always trying to tell me what to do.
Act like a stuck-up know-it-all or total control freak?
We did it! We got him! Oh my god! I don't want to stop too late with that.
Maybe you have feelings for him.
So does that make us congruent?
Are you saying you want to be, like, more than friends? Wow. She's amazing. And brave. And totally awesome. Best anniversary ever.
Meet you.
Yeah, me too. Okay. I'll take that as a compliment.
Please. Forgive me, Georgie.
Okay, you're forgiven. We'll share.
Yeah.
Is it because you like him as more than a friend?
Yeah, you missed him. Yes, you did.
Well, I missed you too.
Because I'm going to be right here waiting for you when you get back.
You're so sweaty. Oh, no, you're so sweaty. No. If you think I find this funny in the slightest, then you don't know me at all. What do you want? Figure it out and let me know.
I decided that it was time to move on. So I did.
I'm sorry. When I saw you kiss that guy, it just kind of made me feel like my heart got ripped out of my chest.
When are you gonna stop running?
I'm not running.
Yes, you are.
The time I've spent with you has been the happiest I've ever been.
Give me a reason to stay and I will.
You make me laugh, and you see me for who I am. I'm in love with you.